What is up, guys? It's Mikey Tamimo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And most of all, welcome to my Hushin Dark Mage Surfing the Balear playthrough. And welcome to Episode Unknown, Part 4. No, Part 5, I believe. Same, I'm sure it's Part 5. Fingers crossed. But, you know, the downside of uploading a lot. But nevertheless, welcome to the episode where we were searching for the 5 or 6 ancestor tombs. Let me check how many exactly it were. 2, 4, 6. 6 ancestor tombs. We've got 4 done. I'm now gonna do this one and then this one. So without further ado, let's go.
Do you come from Faring?
Yep.
All right. You can help me. I'm pursuing a thief.
Who was robbed?
Me. Someone ambushed me at night and robbed me. They probably thought I was dead, but I'm not going to make it that easy for the thief. I'm going to get my stone back.
Do you need help?
Yes. I followed the thief here. He went down to the city. I can't get past the orcs.
Who is the thief?
A fat man in a dress. He comes from the south. There, the deserts aren't made of ice, but of sand.
You mean Ali?
Yeah, that's his name.
What was stolen?
An ancestor stone. The legacy of our forefathers.
Ancestor stone? What's that?
A magic stone. You can use it to gain the abilities of the deceased.
Sounds good.
Believe me, nothing is good. The dead are awake and won't let you into their tombs. You have to fight. And I'd rather take on a dozen orcs than a ghost.
What are you doing with an ancestor stone?
I'm an orc slayer from the Fire Clan. I'm supposed to get the power of its creator and then use it to kick the orcs' butts.
The power of a dead man? How is that supposed to work?
The creators of the ancestor stones wanted to protect Nordmar, even beyond their deaths. That's why they created these stones.
I'll get you the Ancestor Stone.
Hurry. The spirits of the dead won't rest.
Here is your Ancestor Stone.
Very good. But I'm not sure if I can do it.
Do what?
Enter the cave. I'm no coward, but I won't let myself be slaughtered either. I'll keep the stone and wait near the cave. There's a hut there. If you want, we could go together.
I'll come with you.
Fine. Let me know when we can go.
What are you going to do with the thief?
For that, I have to get my hands on him first. But he isn't important. The stone is important.
Let's go.
Now, unless you have the mission to access or activate the ancestor tombs, he will not give you the ancestor tombs stone back. It's the ancestor's tomb of Enyar.
The beasts just won't leave us in peace.
You showed him.
You just don't... You're no great loss. There are more of the beasts. The beasts just won't leave us in peace. No one will miss you.
Where the hell is that deer? Screw it. I have to go this way, I think. No. I'm a bit confused on how to get to the last one. Where is he? Hey man, what are you doing? There's no time to go back and forth.
Come with me.
Here we go, then.
Right. Here it is. Here is the tomb. But I won't set foot in there. There is a hut above the cave. I'll stay there for now. Padar is a good friend of mine.
Who is in the tomb?
Einar, a great warrior of my clan. Orcs fell upon him from ambush. He didn't have a chance, but before he died, he took 30 of the bastards with him.
When was this orc attack?
That was long ago, but Einar's deeds are still praised today around the campfires of my clan.
Is there any treasure in Einar's tomb?
There are tales, but no one knows if they're true.
What sort of tales?
Some of us believe that his helmet was buried with him.
That sounds good.
I don't know if the helmet is really magic. No one knows. If you want to find out, you'll have to go see for yourself.
Give me the Ancestor Stone.
What are you planning to do?
Kurth sent me. I'm supposed to take the power of the Ancestors.
Fine, if he says so, but guard it carefully. There's another one of those damn beasts!
Well done. I hate those beasts.
Miserable creature.
All right, so let's show begin.
Just won't leave us in peace.
Ugh.
No one will miss you. The beast just won't leave us in peace.
I hate those beasts. Miserable beast.
Oops. Miserable beast.
miserable beast.
The rock says, here lies Einar. There's an opening below it where something could be inserted. It fits.
One more to go. Oh, I totally forgot to hold my blade, poison my blade. Yeah, I lost my companion. What are you doing, man?
I have Einar's helmet.
No one can say you lack courage. If you manage to get the helmet, you also have the right to wear it. Wear it with pride.
Why have you come? I no longer accept apprentices. I have left my clan.
Why do you live here?
There is blood on my hands. I was obsessed with forging a weapon such as there has never been. For that alone, my two apprentices had to die. I cursed the day I sent them out to search.
What sort of weapon did you want to forge?
A sword such as a man can forge only once in a lifetime. A sword that would be handed down from generation to generation to the greatest warrior of the clan. A weapon of pure magic ore.
Can you show me how to forge a sword like that?
No. Too many good people have died. If you want to learn, go to the Hammer Clan. Ingvar, the ore smelter of the clan, can show you how to make weapons from pure magic ore.
Can I trade with you?
Why should I trade with you?
Gold.
What would I do out here with gold? It gives no warmth and does not fill the belly.
What were your apprentices supposed to seek?
The ingredients I need to fulfill my dream. I sent them out, although I know the search is dangerous. They paid for it with their lives. I should have gone myself.
What will it take to make you trade with me?
I need new pelts. The nights are cold out here.
I see. How many?
20 ice wolf skins. Those are nice and warm. And ore. I need magic ore.
Now, that's enough.
No. I also need 10 lumps of ore. That's all, then.
I'll think about it. Why should I trade with you?
I have raw ore, and that's very rare.
Here's your stuff.
Then we're in business. Do you want to trade with me?
Show me your goods.
Doesn't have that much gold, but it's enough for me. Alright, so this one is done as well. How many minutes are we in? 24? Okay. Let's go to the last.
Miserable beast. Take that, rotten beast! Beast.
Is it that one that I missed? No. Because I also didn't do the one with the circle, so now I'm really, really confused. Because if that is the one that I think it is, then there must be another one that I've missed. I think this one then. So I'm less further than I thought I was. Yeah. There's only one way to find out, you know, if I get this one done and it says all ancestor tombs, then I'm pretty much done. But I doubt it because I haven't been to the sacrificial altar. So I'm a bit confused. That was close to death. Now that is the one with the sacrificial altar. I can hear the demon already. Maybe I'm confusing myself for no reason, but there's only one way to find out. Just need an overview. Where is Ugolf? Oh, there he is.
miserable beast.
I'm pretty sure I didn't do this one. Well, I'm not entirely sure at the moment. Yup, I have to do this one. 34 minutes, must work, I hope. I'm starting to think that this is number 5, and that I also still need this one. But there's only one way to find out.
Miserable beast. Well done. So that's it for you. Oh.
Take that, rotten beast.
All right, so let's loot. We're not done here yet, but... If I'm correctly, either one of these orcs will have the Ancestor Stone. Or it just lies on the ground, that works too.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast. All right, so let's see if is this the last one or did I forget one? I'm starting to believe that I forgot one. Well, I'm starting to be 99% sure that I forgot something. The sacrificial altar.
Something can be inserted there. The Ancestor Stone fits perfectly.
Don't have them all yet, I still miss one. Which is the Sacrificial Altar. So, I thought I had all six done, but nope, I missed one. And I'm pretty sure it's this one. Either way, we're nearly done, guys. Nearly. But we are done with this part of the episode. Let me quickly loot and then go into the next. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified on whenever I upload. And I hope to see you guys in... Yes. Most likely. I know I said it before, but this is most likely the case. The last ancestor tomb. I think this one, and these two I got done. So the only option that I've left is this one. So let's get that done in the next episode. Deliver the quests and what have you. And then activate the Shrine of Beliard, my friends. So thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time. Oh, and don't forget to like if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. So without that, peace guys, peace.